Jordan, what's up? Boy is not too helpful now. He does a little bit of pew-pews here and there. Oh, that's a dodge. I think I do need to switch off of Ratatasker. I think Ratatasker is too hard to use in this fight. Like, I don't think I'll have enough breathing room to go figure out where the heck he is. The thing about the wolves, I like wolves for the stun, but it also makes it so hard to keep track of her. Like, I like wolves, but it makes it really hard to keep track of her. But if you need some... Ready yourself!
I'm ready. I'm not ready. Okay, brother.
I like lightning a lot. Lightning does a lot of stun. Shit.
You don't want to be good.
Yeah, you killed me. Whoops.
I'm set.
If you beat this quick on Give Me God of War, then you're a savant. So good. And lightning rock.
Throw yourself.
Do that right away. That's not fair. That's bullshit. I really wish Kratos would walk during this attack. This attack is half useless if Kratos is not near them. Slow myself die. That was terrible. If all those hits land, they'd be great, but Kratos just stands still and smacks the ground. I really like Breasting of Frost too. Should've just shot her. I have arrows.
Roma!
Don't kill me! You got me.
Hold on. We'll be okay.
Haha, dead. Oh. Close. What's that? 3 health bars left. Oh, let's get rid of this shit. There's half my health. Alright. Good night, Barbara. Sweet dreams, dude. 10 deaths so far.
Focus up.
Yeah, Kratos, focus up. Trying to change out my R1 again for my blades. Let's try this.
Oh,
you got it. I think, man, that Valkyrie, the air Valkyrie attack thing is the worst. That's half my health in a single face stomp. Fuck that attack. What's up, your awesome morning? I wonder if, I mean, if we summed up all the damage, what are we actually dying from? Valhalla. She doesn't even yell Valhalla. She just jumps on your face. At least yell Valhalla like your other ladies. Fucking Valhalla attack.
Right.
second best run so far. Second best run because she only Valhalla'd us once. We have beaten the final boss. This is optional boss. Just kill me now. Oh. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Enemies ahead!
Oh, there's people here! You don't say, Dad.
Look out, Father!
God fucking unfair bullshit. Don't say, boy. Shit. Really? That caught me? Thank God that was during God of War. I mean, during Spartan Rage.
Oh.
Must feel great to have an NPC companion that isn't fully useless. It's weird. He's basically just abilities. He's basically abilities that sometimes can go on a cooldown longer than expected. Alright, Valkyrie defense up.
Focus up, boy.
Like that, 5 defenses. 5% defenses. Shit! Fuck you. She always gets me during a move.
You okay, brother?
First, I love you. Game, how you doing? Fuck. What level is my armor at? 1, 1, and 1. I don't want to admit defeat by having to level up my armor, but I think I will. Nope, shit. Oh, it's like watching it in slow motion.
Fire,
Did I die yet?
Hold on! Off you go!
That doesn't work.
Not yet.
Okay, one more try. One more try, and then we're calling it a night. That'll put us at 10 hours. Doesn't count. Didn't actually die there. You didn't see anything. You have to actually deal damage to her for it to count. What's up, Burns? It doesn't count because she didn't actually take any damage. Everyone knows that if she don't take any damage, it's not actually a real fight. It's a fact. Boop. Here we go! Ah, you son of a bitch. Even avoided all my dodges. Fuck!
Everything's okay back there.
I fucking hate that. No health burst? That's a shame. Yeah.
Almost ready.
You don't look too good.
It's fun to play very well, mate. I think it's great, except for that Valkyrie move, man. That Valkyrie move is such bullshit. Pirasso with a 21-month resub! Pirasso, welcome back to the super family! Fuck the Valkyrie move. One more time. Just one more. Just like one more. Okay, we're taking a break. Calling timeout. Teensy's outies. 259, that is 20 deaths. So that is exactly 20 deaths right now for me against the Valkyrie Queen. We're gonna need to level up our shit. We need to level our shit up. To level up my shit, what do I actually need to do to level my shit up? I need to go do more fire stuff, and I need to go do more curse stuff. Yay, curse stuff. I guess the one to do first is the curse stuff. So that way... No, I guess I should do the level up the fire stuff first. Yeah, I need to do fire first. That is such a cool attack. I did just wake up today.
What'll it be?
Mist echoes. Tons and tons of mist echoes. Mist echoes. Tons
and tons of mist echoes. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
What is the blade pommel that I'm using is fully upgraded, I suppose. Grant power to Valkyrie, increasing strength and runic. I think I like this Blightguard one. Talisman. My talisman's fully upgraded. On any successful kill, that's basically useless on this fight. Low perk activation chance to cause an explosion on any successful hit. I see that happening sometimes. Hey! I do need a better sleep schedule. But... shut up. Got him. Moderate perk activation chance on any successful hit to grant aura of fire, increasing strength, restoring a small amount of health. I like that idea.
Okay. Whatever.
Okay, okay, okay. I'm going to sleep. 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 Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you so much for joining me. Whew. My poor PS4 is humming like fucking crazy. I know, baby. I know, baby. It's summertime in Texas and it is hot. Oh. Ooh. Ah. Ladies and gents, boys and gals, thanks for joining me, guys. My name is Zeenigami. If this is your first time here, hi, welcome, welcome, welcome. This is my full-time job. I am my full-time streamer, and that means I'm fully dedicated to keeping you happy and satisfied. Ooh, baby, yeah.